Here's an easy way to check to see if your bottles of water has been tampered with. So basically, you just turn the bottle of water upside down and squeeze it. And if you see any pinholes, then don't drink the water because it may have been tampered with in some ways. So, as always, rock and roll, and of course, it does compute. If you like this type of content, please subscribe to my YouTube channel because that would totally compute. Hey, it's safe to drink. Computed. Yeah.